In Virginia, Stafford County Sheriff's Office deputies want to know if you are missing a parrot. They say this bird flew into a home on Beagle Road Sunday afternoon. The owners of the home decided to give the bird, though, a name, calling it Katie Parrot. They captured the parrot and brought it to the county animal shelter. Deputies hope the bird's owner will call the shelter to claim the one that got away.